Hello, this is Shannon with Structure in Seconds. Today, we're going to talk to you about the bony pelvis. Each side of your pelvis starts as three separate bones that fuse by the age of 23. The ilium, bordered in red. The ischium, in green. And finally, the pubis, bordered in yellow. The area where all three of these bones fuse is called the acetabulum. It's basically the socket of your hip joint. Some other good landmarks to note are the pubic symphysis, the area of cartilage between the two pubic bones, the acis, which stands for the anterior superior iliac spine, and the sacroiliac joint, where each side of your pelvis connects back to your spine.